Baltimore legend.
When I go in the studio, I have three pictures in my mind when I'm singing. One is my grandmother, because I don't think nobody can now sing her. She gone on the door. But from a little girl, it was my grandmother. Second, it was Aretha, because that's what I heard. That's what was in my spirit. That was down in my soul, was Aretha's sing. It just seemed to be from some other place other than itself. Y'all can give Aretha a hand. She needed all that in Detroit. And then it was the Isley brothers. I didn't care what they sang. I like the ones that wasn't a hit, the ones on the album. I like the ones that were a hit. All right, but you can make me say it again all day. That's the make me say it. I don't care what anybody else sang, but make me say it again, right? Because I believe you are an angel. All the heaven that I need to see. Don't make me preach. But now I got one question. How you go from being that sweet, sweet, all them sweet, tripping on them, all of that, to becoming Mr. B? Who made you mad? Who made you so mad that you gonna kill our boy R. Kelly? You gonna tag him anew. So I just wanna say to you, Mr. B, it is because of you that people like me exist. And every time I get that call from Elise about being on the show with you, I try to be it. All I want to say to my big brother, because my 2 minutes is up, I believe you are an angel. All the heaven I need to see. You're the promise.
Thank you.
thank everybody here for coming out tonight. First, I want to read this song that this lady came up to me and talked about, In Between the Sheets. Thank you. get this thing really started. Y'all know, I know y'all still remember this.
Thank you. Yeah, you know we are. We got another verse, y'all. One more time. I wanna be living for the love. Say it a little bit louder, y'all. Come on. Say it a little bit louder. Sing it like you got your own way. Say it a little bit louder.
Nene.
And we are live. We are live. We just had an extraordinary night here at Jokes on the Beach, formerly known as Trio on the Bay. And we're having a good time till 5 o'clock in the morning. As you can see, Larry Dog can't get down too far, but he can get... Oh my God. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Here we are here, Larry Dog. Everybody know him, legendary comedian here in South Florida, SoFlo. This is Casting Couch TV, and we're kicking it here at Jokes on the Beach. Of course, we got BJ, Vice President of Operations here at Jokes on the Beach, and we got Larry Dog. You did a phenomenal job introducing Mr. Big himself.
Yeah, I say bring my hoe.
We had a house full of choosy lovers up in there tonight. They're all very, very, very happy here at Jokes on the Beach.
Jokes on the Beach. You guys got to get here. If you haven't seen it yet, we're right here on the water. If it's cold,
Friday,
we got fire going.
Fire.
It's on fire. Fuego.
In Miami.
Bring your tissue.
The most beautiful city in the world. Up north, it's freezing. Down here, it's freezing. But we're by the ocean. Beautiful women. Red snapper. Women.
It's all good.
This is the most beautiful footprint in all of Miami-Dade County right here on the bay, in Biscayne Bay.
There you go.
Over 50 yards of bay view.
Oh, and let me ask you something, BJ, while I got you here. Who is running this thing, man? I mean, this operation is running so smoothly here tonight, man.
We got a team of 37 loyal and dedicated persons. Well, I want to thank my business partner, Lenny Moore.
There you go.
And his influence in the comedy world. This is the hip-hop hypnotist, Lenny Moore. Cap man extraordinaire like myself and yourself.
Oh, there you are.
And my team of workers that are here, they're doing what they got to do. I'm Vice President of Group Marketing.
Awesome.
And a partner in the fair, and we're going to make this the most well-known, well-run establishment in all of Dade County.
So improv, you better look out, because they're coming hard.
Improv is closed in the Grove, so we can...
We coming hard. Even if they wasn't closed, coming hard, because we got Larry Dahl that's headlining most of these things that's going on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
And Sunday, upcoming, we got law enforcement comedy night. So you're involved.
Let me tell you, who's going to come? Who's going to come?
Law enforcement, correction officer, Metro Dade, City of Miami, Miami Shores, Biscayne Garden. Oh, we got them all.
Hold on for a second.
Cops that got jokes.
Who is that?
I don't know. Her name is Acetal.
We got to get her over here.
Yo, Money
so, Larry,
night.
Tell me.
Law enforcement.
Where can people find you if they need
Larry
to
Comedian
you?
Going on Facebook, Miami Larry Dog, 2 G's on Instagram. Miami Larry Dog on Instagram. 2 G's, D-O-G-G.
2 G's.
2 G's.
I just had to bring you over. This is Casting Couch TV.
Everybody keep asking
it is
are.
Lovely. And everybody want to know who you are, because your outfit
is
stunning. Who are you?
I'm Tracy, and I'm one of the promoters for Tank.
Wow.
Tank to Town, February 13th. February the 13th. Be here or be nowhere, because this is where the party will be.
There you go. That's right.
Valentine's
Jokes on the Beach.
You can get tickets for Tank online at jokesonthebeach.com. Jokesonthebeach.com.
See? That's how we do it.
Jokesonthebeach.com.
I love that.
JokesOnTheBeach.com.
There you go. That's how we do it. I love it, man. I love it. That's the way we do it. We're doing it.
This
awesome.
That's how we do it.
I'll tell you. Hey, we got it up.
Can we cut?
It is a pleasure. Hello, and welcome back to Jokes on the Beach. And we have the one and only Tamara G that is here, and she just enjoyed the whole show with the Isley brothers. I saw you boogieing. I saw you getting down. I saw you doing a little wobble there, but you know, it was a good event. I mean, Ron came out and he did his thing, you know. But what about you?
But I can tell you, as someone who has been in radio for more than 21 years, I have loved Ronald Isley, and I have always said that he is probably one of the most underrated singers of all time. I mean,
I agree with you.
Yeah, he has a falsetto that is amazing and has had so many hits that, you know, the fact that, as they say, so many babies have been made off the Isley Brothers song.
I'm a test to that.
Exactly. You know, when you want to get somebody in the mood, it's either Luther or the Isley Brothers. So, and I was just so happy to be here where people, you know, the roast was kind of in fun and in jest, but he actually got up and sang, and I love the fact that he's still performing at the age of 70.
Not just performing, he's actually entertaining. And that's something that was just amazing to me. He didn't just stay up on the stage.
Right.
He actually walked through the crowd and let people feel him. And also his brother, Ernie.
Ernie,
I mean.
Well, you know the story with Ernie Isley is that Ernie Isley taught Jimi Hendrix how to play the guitar.
Wow.
Yes, they actually hired a young Jimi Hendrix in the Isley Brothers, and he stayed with them about a year or so, and then he left to become Jimi Hendrix. But he learned everything he learned from Ernie Isley.
Little known black history fact here.
So, you know, again, all the history that's there, starting out in 1958 with Twist and Shout, and then the Beatles came and covered it and made it a number one song for them. So just, I mean, they have been around so long and so much history, all the love songs, and then he reinvented himself as Mr. Biggs. And you're right, I think it's when you have an artist that people know every word to his song, because he went out in the audience and we were singing the song.
Exactly.
Where he was, you know, so that's always a plus. But really enjoyed the show tonight. I hope Lenny and the other guys here at Jokes on the Beach do more shows. I heard Tank is coming, so this might be a place that will do live entertainment and bring people who can actually sing.
And there you have it. And there you have it. That is so true. Thank you, Tamara Dree. We really appreciate you coming on. That's right. Can you just give me one shout out to the casting couch? Can you just say, we are here with the casting couch?
We are here with the casting couch at Jokes on the Beach. Hope you guys have a great time and see them on the TV.
There you go. Oh, man, you are so lovely. Thank you so much.